2018 మిస్సింగ్ కేసును ఛేదించారు ఇల్లందు పోలీసులు భద్రాద్రి కొత్తగూడెం జిల్లా ఇల్లందులో గత 3వ తేదీ రాత్రి టిఆర్ఎస్ పార్టీ ఎంపీటీసీ మండల రాముపై హత్యాయత్నం జరిగింది. తప్పించుకున్న రాము స్థానిక పోలీస్ స్టేషన్ ఫిర్యాదు చేయగా మణుగూరు ఏఎస్పీ సెవరిష్ను విచారణ అధికారిగా నియమించగా ఇద్దరు సిఐలు ఇద్దరు ఎస్ఐలతో టీంను ఏర్పాటు చేసి అనుమానితులతో రాజ్ కుమార్ కమ్మ కమల్ బావరాజ్ ఫాల్సీలను విచారణ చేయగా తాము గతంలో 2018 విజయ్ కుమార్ శివ మిస్సింగ్ కేసుకు సంబంధించి శివను ఇల్లందు ప్రభుత్వ జూనియర్ కళాశాలలో క్రికెట్ బ్యాట్ తో కొట్టి హత్య చేసి మృతదేహాన్ని సిఎస్పీ బస్తీరోని శ్మశాన వాటికలో పూడ్చిపెట్టామని నిందితులు ఒప్పుకున్నారని జిల్లా ఎస్పీ సునీల్ దత్ తెలిపారు. కేసు నమోదుకు సంబంధించి మరికొంతమంది నిందితులు పరారీలో ఉన్నారని వారిలో త్వరలోనే పట్టుకుని శిక్ష పడేలా చేస్తామని ఎస్పీ తెలిపారు.
See, we have a one important missing case in Yelandu, which was detected to be a murder case. In this recently, one attempt to murder case was reported in Yelandu on 4th of this month, and in this regard, we had appointed a team under ASP Manuguru, IPS Shabarish, to inquire and investigate and detect the case. Though some of the accused were already arrested by the local police under the guidance of SDPO Yelandu Ravinder and his team, but we needed more facts to come out in this case. So this team under Dr. Shabarish, IPS ASP Manuguru, and Adinarayana Inspector of Police, B. Ramesh Inspector of Police Yelandu, K. Anjaya SI Lakshmipalli, V. Srinu SI Yelandu, they made a regular effort in this case. Apart from investigating this case, they had apprehended three more suspects based on the interrogation done in an attempt to murder case. On further investigation of these three suspects, Valipireddy Raj Kamal alias Kammu, auto driver from Yelandu, Tambala Kamal, lorry driver from Yelandu, Babu Raj Basi alias Karthik, he is also from Yelandu. On interrogation, they confessed that on 9th of September 2018, they murdered one Daida Vijay Kumar alias Shiva, for whom already there was a missing case registered in crime number 135 by 2018 in Yelandu police station. These people had a previous issues or grudges against each other. They formed into a group. They hit him or attacked him in junior college ground, Yelandu, with a cricket bat and by physical force they murdered him, and later their body of the deceased was shifted to Rajiv Nagar burial ground. So they had buried the body there to ensure that evidences are disappeared. Based on this, their confession, again the team made effort to locate the body and found out by following proper procedures. The body was exhumed, and with the help of the family member of the missing person, his mother and all, based on the record which was on missing person's case, cloths the clothes he was wearing, it was, and the, based on their confession, it was found that body was belonging to this Daida Vijay Kumar alias Shiva, and it was recovered, and further investigation is in progress. So these people have been arrested, they are being remanded to judicial custody, and other few accused who are involved, they also will be remanded soon. Our teams are